help people understand, when apologists are talking about evidence for the resurrection of Jesus, this isn't an intellectual exercise. Like, this is real life and death. And when it comes to situations where we're suffering with those questions of life and death, the resurrection of Jesus is the only thing that really gives us hope. And so that's why I think it's really important that we can also intellectually defend it and be able to engage with people about it.